Oh no, stop hitting me! Ow, my face! Kildover's finest.
The pact is made.
Let's get to the fun part.
Welcome to the Howling Abyss.
She packed, she did that to,
if you hit a wall, hit it hard.
Made Zach crazy nice time.
They'll never know what hit.
Calm down.
Who needs a beat down?
You smell great.
Should I go for on hit Lee or like just attack speed and oxygen or what?
A normal 80 carry.
I took that fucking thing. Our goddamn armor doing anything. I don't see one bomb not to do. Do you have enough hoppy people in this game? At least the hops around. So does
I wasn't talking, you hop around.
I'm saying, you got Bane. Uh-oh, I gotta run faster. Run faster.
Worthy of an eye.
Who needs a beat down?
Because the timer hasn't built one fucking thing for cooldown reduction yet.
Killdover's fine. They'll never know what hit them.
God damn it.
Sometimes you gotta make a door.
It's smaller than the diagram.
For another rock, next up.
Let's get to the fun part.
I'm doing this my way.
James, you don't buy Hurricane on Graves this early.
It's smaller than the diagram.
Get that to start doing damage first. I got bounced around like 18 million times.
Enemy double kill. An ally has been slain.
Outside the circle while he's inside the circle, he can't hit you. Because he's blind.
I can't. I couldn't because he's on the bush.
You could take two steps back and still be in the bush and not be in the circle.
I don't know. Maybe, but I still got him.
Yeah, he took shit damage.
It's an ancient artifact, but it's still good.
It's an ancient artifact, but it's
come
still
to
good.
Save the day. Save the day.
Enemy double kill. An enemy has been slain.
Emily,
what the fuck are you doing? Could have had that.
Can't stack us up on our shit.
Who is?
Zach.
He's a good tank. He's not doing any damage.
No, he does. He fucks me up.
The only damage he's doing to you is fucking from the health from the Sunfire Cape.
So it's a little bit longer.
Ah, the sweet smell of science.
I'm doing it my way.